My name is Gina. I started with DVCC at the beginning of May this year. I wanted to get fitter and leaner and lose some weight for my body study. I'd lost some weight before I started. I haven't weighed myself since because I only do it once a month. But my milestones are I can now do a sit-up, I couldn't do those before, and I can now do a push-up, which I couldn't do before at all. So yeah, I'm really happy with that. See the results within a couple of weeks. Yeah, I'm just getting into that, having followed somebody else's plan for a while, I've come to the end of it, had a personalised plan, I was a bit all at sea, so I've got my training sorted out and I just signed up for the DVCC's new nutrition programme, which will be starting in 2 weeks' time. So I've just signed up for that today. It's not like a normal peak gym, it's not full of young muscle men in lycra, it's not full of mirrors, so you don't feel nearly as self-conscious. The trainers introduce you all to each other in the group, so you feel like you're working with people rather than entirely on your own. I started with a lot of the semi-personal training sessions, which is just a maximum of about 4 or 5 people, and I found that really helpful because I've never lifted weights before. I'm now enjoying a team as well, which is more people and a faster pace. That's quite fun, actually.